On this episode of Bass to Billfish, fan favorite Andy Holland and his good friend Sandy Kirbe are back for another fishing adventure with Peter Miller.
No way!
With help from Captain Ozzie Fischer, Peter plans to put them on some great fish and enjoy everything Southwest Florida has to offer.
I want that!
Florida, the fishing capital of the world.
Oh, yes!
With incredible fishing around every corner.
Yes, set it!
This is truly an angler's paradise. Join Peter Miller as he travels the state in search of big fish. And shares his adventures with guests from around the globe.
Oh my God!
From freshwater to saltwater, ocean to Everglades.
Oh, yeah!
Join him for a fishing experience like no other.
Yeah!
This is Florida's Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller, presented by Yellowfin and by Visit Florida.
He's gonna be here any minute. I can't wait to see him.
And he's back.
Oh yeah!
Andy's such a fan favorite because he brings so much energy to every situation he's in.
Manatees rule!
Manatees rule!
Oh yeah!
And Andy's coming down the dock and he just bolts at me full speed.
He's coming around! He's coming around! I got him! I got him! How you doing, Bubba? How you doing?
How are you? Best fun. Happy name.
He was so happy, so excited. He's a star, you know. So he tells everybody, I'm the star of the show.
Yep.
What's up?
Andy has Down syndrome, and his mom was telling me that Bass to Billfish is what he talks about all year long.
How you been, Bubba?
Yeah, yeah.
Good, man. You're looking good as always.
Cool.
So he was very excited.
Yep.
So he's been packed and talking about it every single day. He couldn't wait for it to get here.
Yep.
So good to see him.
So this is a really big deal for him, and it's a really big deal for me because we have a great time fishing together. I just love having him.
It's a good team, right?
It's a great team.
Bingo!
He just loves me, I love him, and we have this great relationship.
You know what I need you to do?
Oh yeah!
I need you to start the engine.
Boom!
You're gonna press this start-stop button right there, and let's see if it turns on. Ready? Yeah!
That's on.
And we're ready. The engine.
Andy puts an exclamation point on everything he does. So we started the day on a high note.
That is woo!
Absolutely.
The first fish that we wanted to target was permit. What we're gonna do with these crabs is we put the hook in right here. The permit had been running off the wrecks about 2 to 6 miles offshore. Wanna put him in your hands?
Oh, what?
He's just holding on. Put out the baits and we were just free lining them out. What you wanna do is just keep feeding it out like this. And if a permit sees that, they'll come up and they go,
no way.
Yeah. And all of a sudden I got the bite, start winding down on it. I come tight, I said, Andy, we got a permit.
Oh.
Okay, remember, start winding. Nice and smooth. Perfect, Andy.
All right, Andy.
Go, Andy.
So he's gonna pull really hard. Stand up. And the nice thing about the way he fights fish, he's very aggressive. Come around this side, Andy. Go over the top. Go over the top. Good job, Andy.
Oh, Andy. Go, buddy.
You're doing great, Andy.
Oh, my goodness. Look at the bend in that rod.
Well, when you have a permit, that hook sinks in, it doesn't come out. That fish is gonna come to the boat unless something eats it.
Oh, let him run. Let him run. Beautiful, Andy. You're fighting a fish better than ever.
Pull up and then wind down. Great job, Andy. So he's pulling, yanking on it. That is a strong fish. You got a big one, Andy.
Oh, it is.
And then you had to go up, go down.
It's one of the prettier fish in the ocean too, Andy.
It is.
This is one of my favorite fish to catch, Andy. There he is, I see him, Andy.
Oh my goodness.
That's a big permit.
Man, Andy.
We got this fish to the boat.
There he is.
And it was such an exciting moment because he's never caught one.
There we go.
And then how big was it? How heavy?
Woo. Yeah.
I'm gonna get my fat hook.
Yeah, you backwards?
Oh, why?
So to catch a permit with my boy Andy was really special.
You did it, Andy.
How many pounds you got thing?
I think it's about 18 pounds right,
right
there.
Kiss that one. You can
rubber lips.
Oh, oh, nice.
I'm gonna kiss it too.
Heck, I'm gonna kiss it for good luck.
That's a really highly prized species, so I was pumped.
Yeah! Yeah, Andy!
It was a beautiful fish.
Yep.
That permit's one of the most beautiful fish in the ocean.
Yep.
There bye bye. Bye
bye. That's how you get a day going.
Yes.
Coming up next on Bass to Billfish.
Sandy's got a permit.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
We got a fish on, Andy. You're helping me. Look at that, man.
We got a lot going on.
All
right. We got
Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller is brought to you by Visit Florida. Plan your Florida vacation today. Yeti Coolers. Wildly stronger. Keep ice longer. Mercury. Number one on the water. NTB Tire Kingdom. Merchants. That's all you need. Returning guests Andy Holland and Sandy Kirbe are fishing with Peter Miller in Captiva Island, Florida.
Oh, yeah!
On the first cast of the trip, Andy caught his first ever permit.
Yeah!
Yeah, Andy!
Now, Peter has a surprise for Andy.
I'm thinking I want to surprise Andy with a Goliath grouper on a handline. While we were fishing for permit, I said, I think I'm going to drop down a Goliath bait.
Here we go. Got something. And then all of a sudden, bam.
Sandy's got a perm.
Yes.
I can't believe that we're on her second permit. Sandy, you got a perm on. So it starts getting closer to the boat, and I thought, wow, she's getting close to my Goliath bait.
Watch the power pole, Sandy. If you need to, you gotta
stay. I'll help her. So I start pulling, and all of a sudden, I feel the uh-oh. I got a fish on here.
Uh-oh. No one, will you? We got a fish on, Andy. You're helping me, dude.
And he starts helping me. Sandy's fighting the permit.
We got a fish on a rope. It's super big.
They just pulling this thing up on a hand line. And this is all happening at the same time, and I'm going, oh my goodness.
Me and you together, we got this baby. Oh man, look at it, it's coming up.
No way.
There he is.
Reel down, Sandy.
Andy, we're doing it. We're doing it. Look at that thing.
Damn.
What? Look at that, man.
It's gotta be a 200 pound Goliath right at the side of the boat, freaking out.
Good job, Andy.
And the fish does one of those dives where it goes nose down. It threw water all over us, and Andy decided to do this like beautiful split. I guess he's very limber.
We got a lot going on.
Sandy wound up working on her permit on the front.
I got the fish closed, Pete. Nice permit. We got it right up front here.
Woo! Woo, come on, yeah.
Took me a while to get it in, and it was tough.
Good job, Sandy.
Oh my God, Sandy, is this your first?
First?
All right!
Woo!
I love it.
Look at that little cutie.
It's not every day you have a trophy fish and a 200 pound fish on at the same time. It was great.
Good job, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
We were amazed. It was something.
Whoa, that was a great job.
We're gonna call it Andy's Island.
Morning!
Yeah.
Yeah!
After a long day of fishing, I thought, let's do something that Andy loves.
Do you wanna go swimming on this little island?
Cool!
Yeah?
Yeah!
Do you mind if I come with you?
Yes!
We get to the island, we jump in the water with our GoPro, we're swimming. I decided to climb up to the tower.
Catch me, Andy!
No!
He's like, really gonna jump from up there? I said, yep. I just jumped straight off the boat with, you know, my waterproof speaker. And Andy's like, can I please get up there? Sure enough, he climbed up there, got up there, almost fell on the first one. I thought, maybe this is a bad idea. But he did this great jump.
Yeah!
Yeah!
And then he did a big jump off the top of the boat. Yeah, he looked like a big old frog hitting the water like this.
Yep.
It was cute.
Put my face.
Oh, you did that. Your face?
Yeah.
And that's the relationship we have. We mess around, we just have a good time no matter what we do.
Coming up next on Bass to Billfish.
Nice snapper!
This wreck is absolutely on fire right now.
Oh, yeah!
Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller is brought to you by Bass Pro Shops. Your adventure starts here. Salt Life. Live salty. Yellowfin, your legacy. Costa, see what's out there. Closed captioning for Bass to Billfish has been provided by Visit Florida. Plan your Florida vacation today.
Yeah!
Peter Miller has invited Andy and Sandy back to go fishing in Southwest Florida.
Here we go, got something.
While Sandy was fighting a stubborn permit.
We got a fish on, Andy!
Peter and Andy played tug of war with a Goliath grouper.
Damn! What?
Then they took a break from fishing to go for a swim.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Now, as they begin a new day on the water, Peter has a gift for Andy.
Remember I was showing you that speaker?
Yeah.
That goes underwater?
Yeah.
This is a monster speaker. I want to give it to you as a gift.
No way! Thank you, Peter!
You're welcome.
You bet!
It's completely waterproof. You can throw it in the water and swim with it and let your music be swimming with you.
Yep.
That is great.
Yeah, you want to hear what it sounds like?
Cool.
Check it out. Got it cranked up, put some country music on, and he just sat on the bow like he had this boombox.
Yeah.
And then I showed him how you put it underwater, how you can go in the shower and use it as a speakerphone, and he's just beside himself with excitement. Back float!
Back float!
Woo!
Woo!
Of course, it's time to get bait. Ozzie said we had bait. I said, I think we need more bait.
Andy, come back here. Let me throw my net one time, we'll be out.
What, me?
Yep.
No way! I want that!
You know, we're gonna go offshore. Let's make sure we have enough.
Wow!
That looks good, guys. Good job on the bait. There's so much bait. This is insane. This isn't even fair. Ozzie, we need any more?
I think we're good, Pete.
You're positive?
We got a lot.
Yeah?
Yep.
Again, you can never have enough bait.
I'm marking them.
Ozzie knows how to find the spots. On day two, Ozzie took us to a wreck where the mangrove snapper would be spawning.
August out here, the snapper spawn. So we're gonna try to see if we can't get the snapper spawning up on the surface chasing live bait.
No way, Augie.
Yes way. Here they come.
And all of a sudden, a school of snapper that must have been 300 deep were fired up. They were busting the surface. I mean, it was crazy.
Look at them.
Whoa.
Look at them.
Woo! Get on!
Get them, Andy.
That's dinner.
Woo! First one!
First one!
Hey! Double!
Boom, 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 boom. Everywhere.
Yep.
You're on! You're on too, Sandy.
All right!
Woo!
Yeah!
Look at that, there's a good snapper.
Looks like we're gonna have snapper for dinner tonight.
Boom!
Yeah, good job, Andy. Oh, you got him, Pete!
Oh, monster snapper!
Oh, nice! Fish!
Nice snapper!
While they were fishing with the smaller baits, I dropped down some threadfin herring. I'm short sticking this guy to no end.
Oh, it's a grouper!
No way!
I think Sandy's got a big one on now.
Yeah?
I got a real big one.
The spot is alive. All of a sudden, the bonita show up.
Oh, you got a bonita too.
Good job, Andy.
Oh, no!
You got tip wrapped?
There you go.
I see some color.
Whoa.
You almost got him, Sandy.
Oh, my word.
Good job, Sandy. We caught tons of snapper, grouper, bunch of bonitas. We decided to change it up a little bit, so we put out crabs again, hoping the permit might show up. For this particular spot, we're drifting live crabs again, and if you feel it get picked up, you know it's gonna be a permit, because there's nothing here that's gonna eat a crab other than a permit. Ozzie decides to put out a crab, and within minutes, he hooks up.
Permit!
Permit on!
Andy?
Oh, yeah!
No, go ahead! No, go ahead! You dumb thing!
Andy's in the middle of doing something. Andy was checking his blood sugar. Why don't you hang on to it for a minute? I said, Andy, take your time. Finish what you're doing.
It's all good, Andy. No rush. No rush.
He went through all his stuff. He did everything he needed. He walked up to the front. He said, Ozzie, give me the rod.
There we go. Be smooth with it. There we go.
All right. Nice, Andy. You're doing great, buddy. I love the way you're spinning around following it.
All right, Andy.
All right. Look at that thing. Andy is huge.
That's a pretty good one, Pete.
Oh, yeah, that is a bigger one.
There you go.
Unbelievable.
There we go. Andy!
Oh, Andy! Real big one!
Hold that baby.
I pulled that fish in the boat, and I hand it to him, and he wraps his arms around it. And it was just another great moment.
Ow!
Hey!
Yeah!
Woo! That's called a release.
Yeah!
coming up next on Bass to Billfish.
There he is, reel!
Oh, Andy, get him, Andy. Get him, Andy. Go, Andy, got him, Andy.
Oh, Andy, you're doing great.
There he is.
Whoa, nice snook, Andy.
Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller is brought to you by Monster Audio. Always lead, never follow. Ray Marine by Fleer. Go hunting underwater. Florida Restaurant and Lodging Association, serving Florida's hospitality industry. FWC, Florida is the fishing capital of the world. Fishing out of South Seas Island Resort has been incredible for Peter and his guests.
Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
Proud of you.
After having a blast catching mangrove snapper.
Oh, it's a big snapper. Holy Moses.
What?
Andy landed the third permit of the trip.
There we go, Andy! Oh!
Now, as the day begins to wind down, they look for one more trophy catch.
So we came down to South Seas Island Resort, and the fishing was absolutely incredible, but the accommodations, equally as good. The food, the close proximity to the marina, to the water slides, everything you need is right at your fingertips, and 5 minutes from the dock is some of the best fishing you'll ever have anywhere in the world.
It's just great to be here again at this resort. It's just beautiful.
There you go.
And they have the best beds. Oh, those beds were amazing. Very comfortable sleep.
We've been focusing on permit and grouper and snapper and bonitas and Goliaths, and we hadn't targeted a snook yet. So Ozzie said, I got this one spot I'd like to take you to, and we should be able to catch one. We got right on the spot. We see it on the Ray Marine unit. The screen is completely lit up.
Oh, there he is, reel! No!
Andy, get him, Andy. Get him, Andy. Got him, Andy. Oh!
That was a snook.
We see the wreck loaded with fish. Bait after bait's getting chopped.
I got one, guys.
We're running out of bait. We're down to like hardly any baits left. I put on this small grunt, and all of a sudden it was like that telltale sign of a snook bite, which is dunk.
There he is.
Look what's going on with Peter Miller here.
No way, Peter.
I wound down, I came tight on it.
That's a snook, that's a snook.
Andy, here. And I said, Andy, we got a snook on, let's do it.
This could be good. This is on a grunt. Nice and easy, smooth up.
Pull up, wind down. Let's see, could it be a snook, you think?
I think it's a snook.
You got this, baby.
Oh, Andy, you're doing
great. Okay, let's walk forward, Andy, keep winding. Stand up and walk forward.
Is it hard? Pulling it up. Show us.
Pull it.
Okay, next.
Gotta keep winding tight while you walk. You're doing great. Let's go all the way up, Andy. He fights it all the way up to the front. He runs up, sits down in the chair. Here you go.
He's got it.
Come on, Andy.
There he is. Oh, it's a nice snook.
And it's like a 34-inch beautiful snook.
Whoa, nice snook, Andy.
It was great, Andy. I'm so proud of you about that. You did a great job.
All right. No way.
Oh,
I did it.
That's right, baby. That's why I love you.
Yeah, me too. Fishing king.
You are the fishing king.
Whoa.
Yeah, he thinks he's professional now.
Me go.
How about this? We'll let this fish go, and we'll go have dinner at Dock 4 tonight and talk about it.
Oh, that'd be great.
Yeah? And it was a great way to wrap up two phenomenal days of fishing, but also 4 days of hanging out, just having an amazing time.
Good job, Andy.
Great job,
man. Love you, buddy.
Great job,
Sandy.
Good job. Ozzie. Good job. That is how you complete a fishing trip. Oh, look at the bunny rabbit.
Oh, hey, little one, baby.
Oh, it's a little family of rabbits. Oh, how cute.
Doc Ford's restaurant on the premises of South Seas Island Resort. Excellent restaurant. Invited us for dinner.
Oh, thank you. Too
thank you. Oh, dinner at Doc Ford's here at the resort was really fabulous.
Bet.
It was the best. Andy ate every bit of his, didn't you, buddy?
Yep.
At dinner, I had some gifts for them.
I brought you guys some of the salt light buffs.
Damn!
got your clothes at dinner last night. Salt life, all this salt like gear.
Move my eyes.
That's right. We've met your eyes for sure. And then, of course, I had my special gift from Bass Pro Shops.
You know what I have for you guys?
Oh, no, Bass Pro Club, keep going.
There's Bass Pro gift cards.
Yes, I know. And Bass Pro Club, keep going.
And thank you, Bass Pro Shop.
Yeah,
very, very good to us.
Yeah.
And at dinner, I saw him eyeballing my Yeti cup.
It's yours. Take it.
No way. No way.
Yeah, yo.
What did you say to Peter? Did you thank him?
Thank you, my best dad. Cheers.
We had an amazing trip. Great time, great energy, great food, great fishing, hugs and laughs, and you know, you name it, we did it.
This looks really good.
It's just great to be here again at this resort. It's just beautiful.
I want to fish. This trip is best trip ever. Me be. Ever be here. I want.
He's just a blast to be around. He just elevates everyone's mood to a high. And to have someone around like that is really special. So we're lucky to be able to share that with Andy. And I'll take him fishing anytime.
I just want to thank you guys very much for bringing us back to the show. It's one of the best parts of our life. It really is. That's the Billfishes.
I kill one. What?
Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the show. If you'd like to see more photos, videos, unseen footage, and to interact with us, please check us out on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. And also, you can check us out on my blog at Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you out on the water.